This is a business, and these are greenhouse gases. Together, they have an amazing story to tell about profit, efficiency, resilience, and the climate. Like all businesses, this one wants to grow and be successful. It knows that being a successful business is about more than just selling products. That today's businesses track the health and profitability of their organization using a whole range of vital social and environmental indicators, and that greenhouse gases are one of the most revealing of all. Take carbon, for example. Managing carbon is a key ingredient to a successful business, and not just because it's good for the environment, it's also a way to save money, cut risks, and create exciting new business opportunities. That's why the World Resources Institute and World Business Council for Sustainable Development created the Greenhouse Gas Protocol. We work with businesses to develop standards and tools that help companies measure, manage, report, and reduce their carbon emissions. Over the last decade, we've helped thousands of businesses account for the greenhouse gases impact of their own operations and be more profitable as a result. It's made a big difference, but there's more to do. You see, every organization has an impact that goes far beyond its factory gates or office reception. Take a company that makes cars, for example. Its impacts reach right back to sourcing steel and aluminium, through manufacturing the cars, delivering them to showrooms, driving them, and even recycling them at the end of their lives. Everything the car company does, from buying, producing, and selling its products, is called the value chain. With our new corporate value chain standard, companies can now see the full impact of their activities and figure out where they can make the biggest difference. For the car company, it comes down to answering questions like, what materials should we use? And how can we improve fuel efficiency? So now it can make informed decisions about how best to save money, design products, and cut risks in their business. But understanding the impacts and the life cycles of individual products gives businesses even more focus. Imagine the car company makes an SUV and also an electric car. Our product standard allows the company to work out how their impacts differ and how best to reduce emissions across the life cycle of each car, which means they can focus efforts on things like making the SUV more fuel efficient or working out the cleanest way to build and dispose of the battery for the electric car. Working together, our new standards give every business the ability to make decisions that increase competitive advantage, drive efficiency and innovation, and cut risks. If we apply them to thousands of businesses and millions of products all over the world, the positive impact on business and on the climate will be enormous. The Greenhouse Gas Protocol, the foundation for sustainable climate strategies.